Someone once asked me what my greatest fear is. It's not hard work. It's not pain. It's not defeat. My greatest fear is being held back. Being put in a box and to be told which lines I can and can't write inside. That is not success. Success is embracing all the lines, the strengths and the weaknesses, the grace and the grit. When I redefine the limits, I redefine myself. And the road to victory becomes a whole other game.